I think I just got scared. Not because I didn't want it to happen, but because I did.
For a very long time, being in Creekwood made me very sad. But yesterday, I went on a drive and every place I pass reminded me of you. Talking to me.
I just can't keep falling more and more in love with you until you leave me.